Hallelujah. So I need you in just in 2 minutes, just please rise on your feet. You're going to shout hallelujah to the King of Kings. Not for me, not for breakthrough, but for our Daddy Gio. For living for 79 years and still standing. He can still be without lenses. He can still walk around the camp. So if you're happy, as many of us who were in this place praying, he raised a series of prayer points. And one of the things I heard on Saturday during the communion, he was like, God has taken him to a new dimension. That he being 79 and 40 years of being a pastor is just the beginning. Hallelujah. That life begins at 40. That was what he said. So I need you to join me once again as we shout hallelujah. Don't stand. You are taking your miracles and you are shouting it. Somebody who is rejoicing with our Father. That same spirit, we're going to praise God in different languages. And as we praise Him, we pray that the spirit of praise will never depart from our lives. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Celebrate Jesus.